Throughout the weekend, many folks have been finding ways to take a moment to remember those who died on 9/11. Tuesday marks the 11th anniversary. Tammy Morey joined a group of firefighters and families for their second annual Kokohead Memorial Stair Climb.
Today is a chance for us to pay tribute to all the emergency workers who passed away at 9/11.
A group of Honolulu firefighters passed out the pictures of the 343 FDNY members who died trying to save lives during the September 11th attacks.
We're going to carry each and every one of these guys up to the top, make sure they make it to the top today. Then on the way back down, we're going to make sure they make it all the way back down, which is what they didn't get to do 11 years ago.
Some did the hike wearing more than 25 pounds of gear. With every step, participants were encouraged to reflect on the hard work and sacrifice these men and women made.
At some point up there today, I can almost guarantee your legs will start to burn, your lungs will be on fire, your back may start to ache. When that happens, I want you to look down at these, and I want you to ask yourself, what were they thinking?
And as the hikers neared the top of the trail where it gets the steepest, they helped each other out.
All right, Marie.
Good job.
Nice work.
This group behind me hiked about 1,100 stairs. That's equivalent to about the 110 stories that the fallen firefighters climbed that day.
It was tough. I just kind of kept going, looked down, trucked all the way to the top.
Just the motivation of the sacrifice that those guys gave was, you know, that's all the motivation you need, really.
And at the top, they took a moment of silence to remember and thank those heroes who made that journey before them, and to those who made it possible for many survivors to enjoy life and the beauty that surrounds us.
It's always good to give just a moment of remembrance, to remember what we sacrificed, each one of us, especially those who put themselves in harm's way.
Tammy Morey, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.